Thank you. she can come for one. So the second of the year or something. Our Dynamos just scored their second goal to cement this one fixture, which is week 19. Many thanks to CC, the sponsors of Power Dynamos. I'll start with the goal celebration. Yes, we're just witnessing the second goal by Power Dynamos. Courtesy, we'll let you know who has just actually scored that second goal for Power Dynamos. They are leading 2-0, just in case you are joining us on your on our screens. Power Dynamos, of course, in yellow uniforms, very dominant yellow, and Changa Rangers in dark blue. Match officials, Alan Simukonda from Kabwe, Alan Chalwe Mufurira, Kebi Piri Mufurira, Christopher Sakapumba Solwezi, and of course, match commissioner, George Chipampa. We are joining you in the second half, of course, because of obvious reasons. Changa Rangers, Joe Kambiri in goal. Shewe Mukuka, Chongo Chilwa, captain of Changa Rangers. Kamuzati Kabwe, Isaac Samujompa, Clement Mwape, Frank Chibuye, Floyd Piri, Kabaya Mulemi, Terry Mwashi, Simon Nkata, the son to team manager Patrick Nkata from Changa Rangers. The host, Power Dynamos, Titima, Govenda Simala Chungu, Steven Kunda, Francis Kasonde, Benson Sakala, Gozan Mutale, is it Gozon? Larry Warrior, Patson Daka, the score of the first goal, Fayo Tembo, the main man, and of course, Kennedy Mudenda. The second half has just started. We are about 3 minutes into the second half. Power Dynamos just scored the second goal. Patson Daka in possession. A hard, low shot blocked by Changa Rangers in defense. They start mopping from the back. They take it back to Kamuzati Kabwe. The player who was injured, they make a triangular pass. Rangers take it back to Kamuzati. Thank you so much. With the weather brilliant for football, Power Dynamos leading by 2-0. Changa Rangers in possession with the blue dominant on their uniforms. Changa Rangers, of course, shooting from the southern side, scoring into the northern side, and of course, Power Dynamos vice versa, scoring in the southern side. Because, of course, Asha Davis Stadium runs from south to north. Rangers down by 2-0, but they are not yet out. This is now Mudenda Kennedy. He stops, gets Mutale. Sakala with a measured pass. Lawrence Chungu misses into touch for a throw-in. Power Dynamos technical bench, Danny Kabwe, Anderson Piri, Alex Namazawa, James Kalewa, team doctor. We'll keep you posted second by second, minute by minute, hour after hour. We are into the second half now. Changa Rangers inside Power Dynamo zone area with an aerial challenge smuggled by Power Kasonde, heads in the right direction, but Changa with a cross, a header. Mudenda comes to the rescue of Power Dynamos. Fayo Tembo. He didn't have a clear touch. Mudenda takes over to Fayo Tembo. Simwala via Benson Sakala to Chungu. He gets it right this time around. Power Dynamos, leading by 2-0. And perhaps Paston Daka, he has had an outstanding first half, score of the first goal. Many thanks to the sponsors, CEC, sponsors of prestigious Power Dynamos. The referee blows for an infringement. Alan Simukonda from Kawe, rightly so, calling for the team physio for Power Dynamos. There on your screen, the team physios for Power Dynamos. We have James Kalowe, team doctor, Luke Miselo, medical officer. Vali Bomine, Zanga Rangers about to make a change. Shirt number 19, Samson Mubanga, standing in, waiting for the fourth official to make a signal. Power Dynamos lead. And the second assistant signals, that is Kebi Piri, he signals that a change is imminent. There you are, Paston Daka on your screen, being moved away by the team, the medical team for Power Dynamos. Mchanga Rangers, yes, making a change. 7, Floyd Piri paves way for Samson Mubanga. Just in case you are joining us, it's Power Dynamos 2, Mchanga Rangers 0. Courtesy of Power Dynamos, the sponsors, CEC. Let's wait and see what Chungu can do. A header in the right direction with the ball always rising. Goal kick to Power Dynamos. Is it to Mchanga Rangers? Yes. I'm becoming fond of Power Dynamos. This is now my second home. Kamuzati Kawe. Via a second defender. They try to string a few passes. They keep the ball on the floor. The new entrant, wide to this side of the field. Rangers keeping it neat, but down by 2-0. The scoreline tells a different story. Power Dynamos, of course, apart from Fayo Tembo, all of them have gone back. Power Dynamos on 31 points. They could get to 34 points. Rangers, Francis Kasonde, via Chungu, still with the ball, with a clinical pass to Larry Waria. Kasonde, Simuala Govenda, with a searching ball, Fayo Tembo gets it the way he wanted it. Mudenda. Simuala. Kunda. Kasonde. Larry. Larry gets it back to the sender. But Paston was at a different wavelength. Mchanga Rangers mop at the back until they lose possession to Power Dynamos. 2-0 is the scoreline. My name is Patrick Charlie, giving you the voice courtesy of Power Dynamos. Larry to Simuala. Mudenda back to the sender. Mudenda, Mchanga Rangers player, eluded by Mudenda. They smuggle the danger only now. Mchanga Rangers mop at the back. Rangers continue spreading passes. Throw in. The new entrant, their captain, via Kamuzati Kabwe. He takes it to Rangers. They continue to probe Power Dynamos. Frank Chiwe, they call him Skills by many a soccer fan. Fire Tembo, stopped by Kamzati Kabwe, stands in between. White Rangers, Simon Nkata, the son to the team manager, Patrick Nkata. Simon. It comes wide to this side of the field. Danica, we're calling for support. On your skin, dressed in a gray suit. Power Dynamos. Straight to Joe Kambidi. No danger. With Ivan Sakala giving out massive instructions, second by second, minute after minute. Goes on Mutale, former Lusaka Tigers. It goes away beyond the perimeter of the pitch. Mchanga, make a quick start. Simon Nkata, Kamzadi Kabwe. Back to Kabwe. No trouble for Joshua Tutima. Power Dynamo substitutes bench. Alan Chiwe, Billy Mutale, Luca Mutale, Kelvin Kampamba, Emmanuel Chimpinde, Martin Kayua, and of course Victor Kashitu. Power Dynamos are unchanged from the way they started in the first half. Simwala taking his time, looking for Fayo Tembo. He doesn't get it. Penalized. Mchanga. Yes, still going until Kasonde takes over. Mutenda. Fayo. A questionable decision, but the match official rightly so. They make a quick start. Frank Chiwe takes it to Kamuzati Kawe. Power Dynamos leading by 2-0. The referee says illegally won. Alan Chiwe Simukonda from Kabwe says that ball was illegally won. Elsewhere, of course, Nkana 0-0 against Green Eagles. And of course, Forest Rangers down by 1-0 up against Nakambala Leopards. Patrick Piri's former club. Let's wait and see what Nchanga can get out of this set piece. Kamuzati Kabwe involved. Takes a measured pass headed away by Power. Nicely done by Mutenda. Back to life, Fayo Tembo. Tembo! What a measured cross. Pason Dak arrived at the right time. But the ball was always rising. No, still at 2-0. Mchanga Rangers. Mchanga with the blue uniforms, very blue, very dominant, and Power Dynamos of course in yellow, very dominant. This is now Pason Daka. Fayo makes a meal of things until the winner throw in to Power Dynamos. Chungu literally taking his time. The scoreline telling the story. Chungu via Benson Sakala is having a quiet game, but reliable as usual. Sakala played football in America, settled for Power Dynamos, played for Red Arrows at one point. Benson Sakala, they make a triangular move. Gozoni Mutale to Daka and Kamzadi Kawe at sixes and sevens into touch for a throw into Power Dynamos. Less than a meter from the corner flag to Power Dynamos. They are leading by 2-0. Nice to see Alex Namazawa. Power Dynamos groomed by Lusaka Dynamos on the technical bench. And of course, Anderson Piri, nice to see Danny Kawe orchestrating things technically. They are leading by 2-0. Giving out massive instructions. Simwala to Kunda, Steven Kunda. Started his football career with Nkwiza. They are playing in Division 2 North. Steven Kawe. Josh Atitima in purple, or is it maroon, depending on the way you understand that. Purple or maroon. Gozoni Mutale via Fayotembo. Fayotembo gets it. He scored 2 last weekend against Napsa Stars. He has put that behind him. What a player. Chungu goes solo. Power Dynamos exhibiting very good football. Very good football. During the days of Frank Mutubira, would say champagne football. But this is the voice of Patrick Chali. Steven Kunda back to Titima as a goalkeeper via Simwala. Enjoying his game. What a fluid performance by Power Dynamos. Mudenda. Mchanga being torn apart. They are being torn apart. Ivan Sakala is speechless now. Speechless corner to Power Dynamos. On the western side, with the valuable minutes ticking, the fans love it. 2-0 is the scoreline. Of Laston Skaona. Many thanks to Power Dynamos, sponsored by CEC. Goal kicking out to Nchanga Rangers. Joe Kambidi has conceded 2 in as many minutes. This is the second half. Rangers start from the back, from the deep. Changa Rangers, a header, was it Gozoni Mutale, gives to Larry Wadia. Mudenda shifted from the right to the left. Wasn't to be so. Fayotembo, his soccer career is back on track, courtesy of Power Dynamos. They are playing fluid football, catching the eyes of many soccer fans. Nchanga crossing the center line. They are down but not yet out. With a measured pass, Ladiwana takes over. Dynamos, former Red Arrows, former Nkana. The list is endless. Joe Gambili. Frank Chibuye. Excuse, he joined Nkana briefly. Couldn't command a permanent position. Nchanga last weekend beat Lusaka Tigers 3-0. But this is a different fixture, week 19. Lawrence Chungu. Goal kick to Power Dynamos. Of the crowd, they are loving it. Power Dynamos, winners of the 1990 Cup winners. Then it was called Nelson Mandela. They want to get back to such levels. Last year they missed that position with Zanaco in contention at that time. Fire Tembo in possession. Can he lose his marker? Throw in. With about 30 centimeters, mark me right, 30 centimeters away from the corner flag. To Power Dynamos. Simwala. Goes on playing exceptionally well. So far, so good for Gozon Mutale, former Lusaka Tigers. I stand to be corrected. Etaso, Steven Kunda wins, comes out on top in that situation. Benson Sakala with all the time and space. Chungu, Lawrence, many a soccer fan call him Lore. He's knocking on the door of the national team after Boyd Mkandawile made a meal of things in our game against Guinea-Bissau. Many left backs are fancying their chances. We are out of the Nations Cup, but not out of the World Cup. We are coming up against a tough group, Nigeria, Cameroon, and Algeria. But it can be done in football. Nothing is impossible. We can take on Nigeria punch for punch, Cameroon punch for punch. Just like Power Dynamos is taking on these opponents punch for punch. Steven Kunda, outside the perimeter of the pitch. Nchanga Rangers set off for a throw-in. Inside Power Dynamo zone area. Fresh legs. I know his adrenaline is moving fast. A sliding tackle by pass, hard-working person Daka. He has impressed me. He has impressed many a soccer fan. Simukonda says, illegally won by Power Dynamos. Free kick to Nchanga Rangers. They are down but not yet out. 2-0 in case you are just joining us. Power Dynamos leading at Arthur Davis Stadium. Courtesy of Power Dynamos management, Mr. Mubabe, and the crew. Well done. You need such pictures, you need such information. Football has become dynamic now. Free kick to Nchanga Rangers. You saw the disallowed goal in Lumwana when Power visited Lumwana. You need pictures. You need pictures with the ball always rising into touch for a goal kick to Power Dynamos. You can have a strong case when you have pictures, when you have evidence. Many thanks to Power Dynamos management. Kunda, Fire Tembo. Wins a throw-in. Is it a free kick? We are waiting to see, it is a free kick. Fayo Tembo played in Portugal, played in Israel. He's being sought by many scouts. He has rediscovered his form. Very skillful, highly talented. Ziwald, Lariwalia, Simwala, Govenda, losing possession. Francis Kasonde wins that incident. He comes out on top, protected by Simukonda, the referee from Kabwe. Almost about 3 meters from the center line. Francis Kasonde played for Don Bosco, played for Power Dynamos before trekking to Congo Diara. Here comes Nchanga Rangers now. Rangers. Joshua Titima using his chest to control the ball. Throws it to Chungu. He's only human. Titima having a field day. Kunda back to Titima. Through Chungu. A natural left footer. Ziwald takes over. Lariwalia started his football career with K-Stars. Daka goes solo. Misses the upright. He misses the upright by a few centimeters. He went solo. The scoreline still 2-0. Mchanga. Benson penalized. We are midway through the second half. I didn't synchronize my watch, but I'm a soccer historian. We are midway through the second half, meaning less than 17 minutes to go. I'm trying to use my experience. I know people want accuracy. Power Dynamos want accuracy. Simwala should make an accurate pass. That was an accurate pass to Mudenda. Nobody for Power Dynamos. Lariwala receives it, teasing his marker. They get it. Patson Daka. Benson at a different wavelength. Mchanga take over. Chungu penalized. My good friend Laston giving you the pictures. Giving you the pictures, courtesy of CEC Management, sponsors of Power Dynamos. Kamzati Kabwe with a measured pass. Skills takes over. Frank Chiwe. He's being stylish, but the scoreline tells a different story. Skills. Where to? Mchanga. Surrounded by yellow. Steven Kunda. Misses. No trouble for Joshua Titima. Smuggles about 3-4 seconds. Lariwalia too. My player of the day. Pat Jackson Dakar to Fayo. Chungu, back to Fayo. Fayo, via Steven Kunda. Simwala takes over. Gozani Mutale, standing at about 1.43 centimeters. Is it meters? Dhaka was down. Mchanga inside their own half. They keep on mopping. They are coming from the deep now. They are down by 2-0. Kamzati Kabwe. What a pass. Mchanga losing his marker. Yellow card. Should have given a verbal warning. There was no match contact there. At times, referees must understand that when there's no danger, you give a verbal warning. You give a verbal warning. Free kick to Mchanga Rangers. With about what? 23 meters inside Power Dynamo zone area. Let's wait and see. Rangers taking their time. The player moving in reverse, using a left leg. High up. With the ball always rising. No trouble for Power Dynamos. 2-0. Yes, Power Dynamos contemplating making a change. Team manager, my good friend, heavily involved, Kelvin Mwanga Kampamba, making a return. Kampamba goes on. Simwala back to Titima. Kamzati Kabwe. Kampamba on the touchline. Football is dynamic. Mudenda goes the solo up against 3-4 defenders for Nchanga. Patson. What a pass. Mudenda couldn't control that ball, eluding him. That ball eluded him. Mchanga. Mchanga Rangers. Joshua Titima. Joshua Titima on your screen. Forgive us. Only now can Power Dynamos make a change now. We are expecting a double substitution. Fayo Tembo for Kampamba. Luka Lungu for... Let's wait and see. Larry Wadia. For Larry Wadia. Lungu for Wadia. Lungu for Wadia. Fayo for... Out for Kampamba. Double substitution by Danny Kabwe. Trained by Zambia National Commercial Bank. Now a a property of Copperbelt Energy Company. Danny Kabwe, clean shaven. Kamuzati Kabwe. Mchanga Rangers, looking for a perfect spot. They can't get it. Benson. Gozan Mutale. He has had a terrific game. Kelvin Mubanga. Straight into business. Mubanga. Straight into business. Mudenda. From Lusaka Celtic. He has played for Power Dynamos faithfully, spanning more than a decade. Kennedy Mudenda. Simwala. Laston, thank you so much, my friend, for this combination. God willing, we may partner together and give Power Dynamos what they crave, what they want in terms of a post-mortem. They need a post-mortem in each and every game. Modern football requires a post-mortem. Mchanga Rangers. Benson Sakala comes out on top. Luka Lungu to Mudenda. Losing his marker. Mutale. Kunda. Daka, my man of the match in this game. No doubt in that fact. Soki, they call him by many a soccer fan. Chungu makes a solo run. Using his right leg, his weaker foot. He went solo. He went for gold. Came up with silver. He missed the upright by a few centimeters. Power Dynamos. Looks left, right. Back to Joshua Titima. In maroon on your screens. Power Dynamos scoring in the southern side. Daka Patson. Mutale stopped. Was at a different wavelength. Mchanga Rangers. By 2-0. I like what Dan Kabwe has done. He has brought stability and a lot of abilities to the dimensions of Power Dynamos. Well done, Power Dynamos executive. The race is hot. The road is rough. You need a lot of fuel to get to the finishing point. Zanaco are leading the league, but it's not yet over. Titima commits himself. Penalty to Mchanga Rangers. Penalty to Mchanga Rangers. What a let off. Everyone was thinking otherwise. Sorry about that. Sincere apologies. Power Dynamos, Kasonde. Chungu. Kampamba. Sakala. Mudenda. Simwala. Benson Sakala to Gozon Mutale. He has had a terrific game. Benson misses. Rangers Chungu comes to Park Dynamo's rescue. This is Kelvin Kampamba. Loses possession. Power Dynamos take over. Offside. Ivan Sakala on your screen. Back to the future. With a few minutes to go now. A few minutes to go. The second assistant calling the match official. They are exchanging notes. Exchanging words. Elijah Tana. Red card to Elijah Tana. Elijah Tana. He played for the Zambia national team at one point. They are on your screen. Elijah Tana. Tells me with a few minutes to go, Danica, we're making another substitution. Alan Chiwe about to come on. Gozo ni Mutale. Changa Rangers. They lose possession. They get it the second time around, losing Benson Sakala. Here comes Nchanga. Still, Nchanga. Stretch to Joshua Titima on your screen. Screw Lungu losing possession. Mchanga Rangers, a sliding tackle. Rangers miss a sitter. Memories. Alan Chiwe. What a game. Alan Chiwe in for Joshua Titima. Straight away. My personal view is that football must continue. Gozoni Mutale. Wide to Chungu. Well done, Danny Kawe. Well done. Gozon, is it Kampamba? With a shot, always going wide. Kayanga Rangers down by 2-0. Elijah Tana given a red card by Simukonda Mchanga. With that player who missed a sitter a few minutes ago. Kampamba. Lungu. No trouble for Joe Kambiri as a goalkeeper. Power Dynamo soccer fans smelling a victory now. They are leading 2-0. They have got every reason. They'll get to 34 points. They are knocking on the door now. Ghana must watch out. Zanaco must watch out. Zesco must know. Zesco must know. The Power Dynamos are coming. They have a side. They have all what it takes to challenge the big guns. A header in the wrong direction. My good friend Laston was even shaking his head in disbelief. Lawrence Chungu. Kampamba. Play on. It's going the other way around. Tana out. Evans still on the bench. Evans Sakara, Bruce Mwape on the bench. They are down by 2-0. Offside, offside. Let me thank the FAS official, Chile Sheshenko, for attending this game. Let me thank Power Dynamo's executive, Ricky. Executive Secretary, George Lungu, the Vice President. I'm using the term President because that's a French name. Chairman is an English name. I would rather call him Vice President as opposed to Vice Chairman. I understand a bit of French. Vice President for Power Dynamos, George Lungu. Changa get a throw in. Maybe as a consolation. Soccer fans are beginning to signal that 45 minutes has expired, but we're yet to see how many minutes will be added on. We are soccer historians. A header in the right direction. Simwala. What a player. Skills Chibuye. Wide to the right wing. A delicious pass. Sent in there. Still Mchanga Rangers. A sliding tackle Kunda. Lungu. Mubanga. Muba. Still going strong. Wide to Mudenda. Mubanga. A header away by Mchanga. Of Jacob Band of Zesco United. The game is over. Power Dynamos 2. Mchanga Rangers 0. Courtesy of my good friend Laston. We hope that many more of such can come through. On your pictures, a dejected Mchanga Rangers. Losing by 2-0. The team manager for Power Dynamos greeting Power Dynamos players. Namazaba, of course, greeting Bruce Mwape. What a gesture. What a gesture. There you are on your screen. Power Dynamos players, Luka Lungu, Kennedy Mudenda, match officials, Simukonda. And of course, his colleagues being congratulated by Bruce Mwape. Power Dynamos player, Larry Waria. Anderson Piri. Anderson Piri. Francis Kasonde. Dak Azad. A terrific game. Yes, a terrific game. My man of the match, Fayo Tembo. With no stockings, no boots. Wonderful player. Clean shaven, Fayo Tembo. Mchanga Rangers players who ask for more game time from Power Dynamos management so that we give you proceedings for Power Dynamos, even in away games. This was a home game. Many thanks to Laston. Many thanks to Power Dynamos executive. Until then, God bless you all. Power Dynamos to Mchanga Rangers New.